Who gives this woman to be wed?
Me and my mother.
Yeah. She's out there. She's out there.
That sucks.
Rock, paper, scissors always works.
Well, I'm that truck.
I'm here today looking at you for reflecting on the last 4 years. As I look at you, I think of how most people would say they caught a spark with each other. And for them, that may be true. But if I had to compare our love, then I would not say a flame. Because fires burn bright and they are beautiful again. But then the flame fades and it's gone. But with you, my love, I feel a hello like the river. A love that twists and turns and changes and flows. One that is powerful and free, but consistently finds its way back home to the sea. And I am forever grateful to float around in your love every day. I also know that I will never be able to tell you exactly how much I love you, mostly because through words can never justify what I feel for you, but maybe four of them can. You are my universe. The dictionary says that the universe is all space and time and their contents. So in other words, the universe is everything, and you are my everything. Lastly, I want to tell you that I know we are about to say, till death do us part. But as we both know, death cannot keep our souls apart. So I'm here today to say that in this lifetime, and the next of however many are to follow, I will always find you. Because as long as I'm here, you will always have a home.
Hannah Miller, 4 years ago to the day, maybe a few hours off. But she loves to tell this story now. So when she first met me, she came up on Mama's front porch. And she didn't even notice I was there. Because I was a little in the influence and I was staring at the stars. But I noticed her. She came up on the Pedestal Curve, which is now our favorite restaurant to go to. We want to have a car's date. And the first word she said to me were, "Are you okay?" And little did I know then that she was going to be the only person that meant those words to me in my whole life. And she cares. And it's not just for me. She cares for everyone. She's always around. Now, I didn't know those 4 years were going to leave me here. They have been a hell of a ride. I have had some of the worst days of my life with you. I've had the best, but I could not have got through them without you by my side, because I am one lucky damn man to have my best friend, my best companion, and lover all in one. And I'm not vowing to you today that I'm going to be here forever, but I am vowing that our souls will chase each other amongst the stars for the rest of our damn lives.
Fucking love you, girl.
I love you too.
Oh my God, hey,
Janet. Now, by the power vested in me by God and by this great state of North Carolina, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Tucker.
This will be everlasting love. This will be
one of my boy. This will be. Oh, come here, boy. Boy.
We give it because it is a circle, a never-ending circle. It has no beginning and it has no end. It is perfect and needs nothing added step by step.
Like mine. That's what marriage is. It's not a ceremony. It's anything for better, for worse. Just how much you care.
You've got no friends to spare. Oh, this will be.
silver spoon, golden rule, private school, never miss Sunday church. And I come from blue collar, low dollar, out here where concrete meets old red dirt. And I don't know what happened, but it sure don't add up on paper.
I remember when we were growing up, it didn't matter what it was. That when Dylan said he was going to do something,
he was going to do it.
Whether it was pissing on me as it, or buying me this brand new pair of Adidas that he did when I was a kid. To buy his first house and buy his first car. I knew when he said he was going to do something, he was going to do it. So I remember the day he came up to me and he sat me down with tears in his eyes and he said, I'm going to marry Miss Shelley. I knew that there was nothing.
Tucker, fucker.
Well, it's Tucker now. Congratulations. But I knew there was nothing in this world that could stop him from doing what he was going to do. Now, I've seen these two. They went through heartbreak. They went through pure love. They went through despair. But through it all, they got through it. And I couldn't see two more souls perfectly matched for each other.
Yes. Rick is my angel. I every guy hold her close. She's as pretty as sin, like the sun sinking down on the California coast. She keeps on loving me, loves me the way I am. She's not just alone for the ride, she's my biggest fan. Let's a little hope to heaven when we lay down tonight. She keeps on loving me, and I keep on wondering.